家好，欢迎收看龙鹰电视春节特别节目。我现在是在密西根州长的官邸，这里将举行中国新年庆祝活动。这里是我们华人社区为州长准备的礼物，
鼠年吉祥。
To be able to do this. Now this is the governor's residence. I happen to live here in this moment, but this is a residence that actually belongs to the people of Michigan. And I think it's important as governor that we live our values, that we open up this home and celebrate the rich diversity that is a hallmark of Michigan's strength. And the reason that people came here from around the world is for a good life. And I'm so grateful to be the governor of this beautiful state, to be able to open up my home, to be able to ensure that we recognize and empower and support the great communities that make up the state of Michigan. And so I'm honored to ring in the almost new year with all of you and recognize the year of the rat. I hope it is a successful, prosperous, happy and healthy one for every one of us who is here and our families and our friends and our fellow Michiganders. So thank you for making this happen. It wouldn't have happened without all of you. So thank you and Happy New Year all.
Dad, 你会填2020年人口普查吗？
人口普查？
对呀，每十年一次重新统计住在美国的每个人，这些数据有助规划公共资金，决定分给学校、诊所、收入等的比例。学校交的，
真好。但是爸爸现在没时间。
爸，很重要，我们一起上 2020census.gov， 说不定还能赶上交通呢。
那爸感兴趣。
详情请上 2020census.gov。